What's wrong? You're hyperventilating. Breathe in your shirt. Breathe in your shirt. Breathe in your shirt.
A little too much excitement.
No. Give me a sec. Why are we stopping?
It's you.
Fuck me. Any better?
Not really.
I know. Still, a girl likes to be told she's pretty sometimes.
You know what I mean.
I hated you when I first met you.
I can tell. It's perfectly normal for a patient to
No.
hurt.
I wanted to be with you. And it made me very angry. As angry as when I was first diagnosed. Because I realized that what I wanted could never happen. It just didn't seem very fucking fair.
Turned out to be a little fucking fair, right? Here we are.
Well, yeah.
It's okay to be scared. I'm scared shitless. Do you have anything, you know, to make it more comfortable?
I'm fine.
It's not for you.
Only benefit to being terminal
I'm sorry.
Sorry. Everybody's fucking sorry.
mean something to the person that's saying it.
Fuck them. I don't need them to feel better. People who get hit by buses are lucky. Just boom.
When did you decide to ask me?
About a month ago. I was lying there, trying to masturbate after my second marrow transplant. You were the only one I wanted to think about.
That's why you got all friendly all of a sudden.
That's not fair. It was really hard for me to bring you into this. It was very painful for me. Why did you say yes?
I convinced myself that it had something to do with dignity. But I'm sitting here and I'm looking for the dignity part of it and I can't find it. They were freezing a long time ago.
You're a good doctor. Promise me you won't punish yourself. Put your pants on. Do you love me? Did you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, my leg.
Sorry.
Thank you.